Some of the realest shit I ever wrote.
Yeah, this is my vision, written without second thought or revision. The type of shit that affects you like an oncoming collision, that just make you freeze, drop to your knees and beg him please, Lord forgive me for gripping the semi now. When searching for God, all I ever do is stare up. What's Satan sending me? Women wearing nothing but they hair up. Got the condom on the dresser, I can't wait to undress her. Would you think lesser of me if I did it? Cause I get lonely, I'm human, and boy it's been a minute. Fresh off the stage, surrounded by women that wanna hit it. But should I take the pussy just cause I could get it? But do I want something that's more committed? Goddamn, it's hard to admit it. As you focus on the little things, the bigger ones will get you. So I minimize the negatives to see the bigger picture. I get richer while you fuckers hate. So keep it up and watch a young brother elevate. I'm black and white, but racism I still cannot evade. I never understood the concept even to this day. You know we're all the same in the eyes of a blade. Cause when men shed blood, it's still the same shade. And that's why I'm just a man, homie. Flesh and blood, I'm just a man. But I don't think they understand, homie. I ain't perfect, I'm just a man. Yeah, y'all think I'm more than just a man. I contemplate on the daily if I survive and strive to be the greatest lyricist dead or alive. I gotta prevail, that's my word like Excel. Went from a small town in West Deer Park to double XL. Now we shopping at Louis V. Back in the day it was Ross. They calling me the savior, hope they don't give me the cross.